I'm gonna play Destiny 2. Just a random gameplay. Cause I also wanna tell you some things why I haven't been so active lately. The thing is, I'm still sick. I've been sick for almost 3 weeks now. I can't tell you really what I'm sick of. But I've been like visit the hospital like 3 times. There's no way to do music as quiet down a bit. And now it's quiet. And I don't really know what it is. It's my stomach. That's all I can say. So on the 3 times I've been at the hospital, I've got like different medicine every single time, and now I've got the right medicine, it feels like, because I feel a little bit better. I'm still weak in my body, but I'm still hanging. I'm hanging. But yep, that's the reason why I have been so inactive. And I also wanna thank you all for like 80 subscribers. I mean, that's actually, I mean, sure, it's not really that much. I know I've been saying it every time I get like 50 or 60 or stuff like that, but I never thought I could get 80 subscribers, because all I basically do is just posting Destiny videos. Sure, I'm sending lives, so you see all my screw ups and all that stuff. But I'm just playing Destiny. I'm actually thinking about playing some other games too. Thinking about a horror game or stuff like that. Again, I have no words for saying that. I don't think I deserve 80 subscribers, because I just think sending live on YouTube is just fun stuff for me. Because I just like to share with people what I do. What I really do. So enough with me babbling, because I know some people hate YouTubers babbling too much. So just let's get right into it. I'm just gonna play a short amount of time, like a half hour, 30 minutes, because I still need to rest. God damn it. Why not dead orbit? Meh. I'm in the dead orbit clan. Not because I've done really much anything. There's nothing for me here. Titan challenge. Wonder what that's for challenge. I don't see a challenge anywhere. Challenge. Hello. Challenge. Where are you? I see no challenge. Nope. I want to do the strike, but I want to do it with someone. That's just like the same, except higher light power. Mercury. There's one mission. The runner. It's like Maze Runner. Nah. I haven't done any raid, because I have basically no friends. That's sadly me. Like, look, I mean, that's why my brother, who basically made this clan, left the clan. There's basically no single player active anymore. I'm actually thinking about starting an own clan. I don't know. 47 members. Like, no activity. Yeah. Feels great. My brother is on PlayStation. Yay. I'm thinking about Crucible or a Strike. Why not both? I can do both. I'm thinking about next video if I should post the last video of me playing Sonic Forces with the microphone on, because last time I played Sonic Forces with the microphone off, I actually had so much rage on it, so I actually rage quit the game. I'm happy because one thing, you guys didn't hear me scream. I was screaming so loudly and I just walked around pausing the game just like, yeah, it was awful. I mean, the game is broke as hell. I'm not saying this game quality or stuff like that is broke. I'm just assuming that my character was broke. I had a bunny, and when I just ran straight the other way, I was just like, and she fell off! She fell off the map! I was just like, I didn't even fucking move the console! You piece of trash! I got so mad. The bunny is a bad thing to play when you play in the last station.
I need your assistance in the forest.
What have the Vex done now?
I'm afraid your enemy was me this time. Hurry!
Eh? I'm afraid the enemy is me this time? Okay. Fuck it! See you later, bitches!
Someone tell us what we need to kill today.
Well, technically, it's Osiris.
Is that a joke? Someone explain her joke.
I utilized the forest to create a copy of the Root Mind. But the simulation has achieved sentience, and now... it's a problem we need you to eradicate.
Oh, great. Ow. Fucking asshole. Oh, I got a sword. That's terrific. This is stupid of me. Ow, ow. Herpes everywhere. I was supposed to say herpes everywhere. Oh god. My joke is not funny. Ah! Fuck that shit. Fuck! Oh god. Wait, what the f- ow. You fucking asshole. Ow. 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 What the fuck? You f- fuck nugget. Jesus! Hello! Lost on his head, now you're fucking curious. Wait. And they're both in the same clan. You know what? Oh, great, they can wait now. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm just assuming this. Fuck you guys. You guys are just assholes. I'm gonna fucking leave. So basically I'm gonna go. we can go save a little clan friend. I'm the wolf, basically, because I'm the only clan member active in my clan. Boom! Hey, you're flying. Ouch.
Ah, the dogs!
Fuck my life. Fuck my life. I'm going.
Ah! More dogs!
Hello. How does I sprint in this shit? Cause okay. I should probably make clear spots a bit. Please tell me there's one guy alive. There is no teamwork here. I could basically see that. I'm a loony. I don't need help. Oh, for me, he's basically dead. Ah, fuck up. I cry out loud. Well, you put me in this shitty spot. Ouch. Ouch. Oops, sorry. Nope. Hello. Oh, hello. Hello. You can speak. And we got another. Really? Okay, fuck that. Don't tell me you're going for that guy. He is. Well, have fun. That one good. I'm just gonna go. You guys are a great team. Fine, I help him.
You should remember this. You did great the first time.
I wasn't here the first time. Someone stole my shell.
Borrowed. I borrowed it to save all of time and space.
Only really this far is where... That was a girl. A girl will meet. You go fuck off with you. Ow. You son of a... Who the... Stop pushing me! Well, that one though.
At the pinnacle of the spire. A massive signal.
That would be the root mine. We offed it the first time we were here, but looks like it's fully operational again. That root mine looks right at home in its spire, and we did such a good job killing it the first time.
Doing this again will build character. Every battle is a learning experience, whether you're a god slayer or a neophyte.
You sound like Lord Shax.
No. Shax sounds like me.
Shax sounds like me. Okay. Done.
That Minotaur is coated in temporal shield. It will negate our weapons. Power
Why
source
me?
Looks external.
Distraction! Let's get the fucking cube. Okay. From nothing to everything immediately. Ah!
You haven't lost your step, Guardian. I miss teaming up. We should do it again sometime.
Oof.
Leave my Guardian alone, Sagira.
Of course, I have to go all the way. Titans. For fuck's sake! Fuck! Well, that one will. We're teaming up for once! Took us a while. Let's go. Oh, great. I'm like that kind of hunter, just like, can we get this shit over now, please? I'm pretty much done with anything. Ow, ow. Great to you. Come at me, bro. You got nothing on me. I wanna do this again. Come here! Fuck. You get nothing at me, bro. There we go. Fuck, I missed. There we go.
You seem to know your way around. What else did I miss when I was out?
Come on,
we
ghost.
Jumped off a bunch of gravity cannons. Does that count?
Actually, yes.
Come on, ghost. I still love you. I don't like Sagira so much.
Why? Minotaurs, always.
Great, the boss is here too. Distraction! Fuck you. Got it! Fuck you. Oh, it was a Minotaur. Fuck!
Oh no. Oh no. No. I don't want to be the last one. Where is he? Here he is. Sacrifice myself. Up. Everything works. Titan always runs ahead. Try to do that too, but... Well, I'm supposed to warlock. Okay. And I can't shoot. Why just... Nice death, guy. Dude, I mean. I don't know.
Energy here to power the city for 100 years. I can't imagine how much it took for the Vex to transform Mercury.
And this is a stage where it's awfully quiet and then from nothing to everything.
Yep.
I've done this stage like 2 times now, so... It's getting harder every single time. Grenade. Ow. Minotaur up ahead. Minotaur down. Whee! Where did it go? Oh, it's that X!
The harpies.
I was so close to say herpes instead of harpies.
I like how the game came up with the names for the enemies.
I mean, Minotaur? Sure. But harpy? But like, what? Please. Give me a rest. My stomach hurts.
Can't be distraction. Okay. Guess I couldn't. Oh, fuck.
What did you think? Why am I always saving this stupid? Come at me! I'm just to rescue. Okay. Minotaur. I'm on my Minotaur.
You wanna fight? Screw you. Okay. Hiya!
I don't know why I have a okay, great, I can switch them to a rocket launcher.
I don't know why.
A sniper rifle rocket launcher. I think fuck. Oh, I'm back.
Ooh, legendary engram. Fuck yeah.
Thank you. I think I'm gonna get pissed for this.
There we go.
We just pulled the plug on this spire's arc network. Mechs are pretty angry.
Nah.
I would be too.
Excuse us while we, kill them.
Ah, what the fuck? Oh. Thanks. Single man alive, please. That was hilarious. Hobgoblin. Two hobgoblins. That's great. Great. Not really. Oh, great. Distraction! I just run in. Fuck me! Hello! Me! Shoot me! There we go! Fucking giant eyeball over here with the rocket launcher. Fuck you. Okay, I pissed him off. Ow. Oh, next one. Two rocket missiles. Yes, please. Oh god, no, he's moving. Come back here! Come back here, please. I want to shoot you. Ah, fire the shield. Oh, that's fucking bullshit. Ow. Which one are we taking? Can I hurry up, please? He's pissed.
Come on.
Yes! I got you. I'll take this one. Or you do it. Here we are, sacrificing ourselves. That's great. Great teamwork. We're getting good at this. Like, total suck in the beginning. Yes. Reload this bitch. I got a rock in front of me. Wow. Hold on. I'm gonna take the stick! Oh, okay, he's really pissed at me. Did I miss? Up a little bit. Up. Maybe. Now you're shooting me. Great. Hey, he's down.
All clear. Osiris, you said this was your simulation. Well, your pet Vex left a simulated corpse.
Wasn't a pet. Oh. Not that time. Well,
I've been paying for half an hour.
Thank you for your help, Guardian. I've kept you from the Vanguard long enough.
Go do what you do best.
I'm disagreeing. Great. Let's take a selfie. Hey. Let me see. Hey. Yes! Screenshot this! Oh, 10 out of 10! He's like, hey. Can I join? Awesome. Lovely. Oh god. It's like, Ellie. I just love when people do that. I just love when people join and when they're taking a selfie, because it's just hilarious. I have two stuff to get now. Yay! And then I'm gonna do a crucible, and then I'm gonna eat something, and then I'm gonna go to sleep. That's basically my life. Eat and sleep. Everything, so I can recover from my sickness. Volume down, volume down.
Underway.
I got a helmet. Oh, yay! I got a helmet. Turn on lights. Yes! I'm happy.
Perhaps a barter is warranted.
Excuse me. Yeah, what then?
The mystery is the thing. You never know what you're going to find.
What was it before? Wait a minute. Pull the rifle. Fuck. And I don't use hand cannons. Absolutely not.
Guardian, what puzzles do you bear?
Boom. Turn of five? Fuck yeah.
If we end, the data ends with us. That fate is too terrible to comprehend.
That's right. Okay.
Yes, Guardian, by all means. Let's get started.
And then boom. Neat. That's how I like. Okay, now. I don't really care. Let's see, ultra rifle, 305. 305, ultra rifle. Both are like fire. Let's see, how do you look? Golden blue. I like those pants, but I can't use it because of the helmet. That's what I hate. I wish you could have like two exotic stuffs.
I may need a schematic to read the schematic. Most unusual symbology here.
Okay. Take some steps. And just go with collection. Pulse rifle. Where was the pulse rifle? Ooh, oh, found one. I know. Let's see. Let's do this. I know what I'm gonna do. Hold on a minute. Oh god, no, it's you! It's that weapon! 99 bullets. And it's really low. Why? Of all weapons, like, I just took that one. I'm just so tired on pulse rifle right now. Eh. Sweet business. Oh yeah. I can use that weapon when I get gangbanged or something.
What do you think this machine does?
Such a waste. Collection. I guess they're going with the pulse rifle. Yay. Sunshot is really awesome too. I like the sniper. I have never figured out what that one do. Because I fail every time I want to use it. Here we go. Oh, I was hoping for that one. Now I got a pulse rifle for no fucking use. I want one pulse rifle and one auto rifle. Oh. I like your helmet. You don't want to talk to me?
Our work is unfinished, Guardian. What can I do?
Well, hold on, man. Oh. Let's go to Crucible. That's the thing I'm gonna do. I don't care if I lose or I win. The teamwork effort is really low on Destiny, anyway. The only teamwork effort that you have is when you're playing with someone. Like you're meant to play with, like if you're playing with friends. But if like randomly join with other people, there's no theme effort at all. Remember last time I played Crucible? There was team effort really much. Combat. I don't remember combat. You should see what that is. If it takes too long time to get someone to join, I'm just gonna try the other one. It's basic as that. Ooh, I want to see that one later. want to eat some Oreos now. Not sponsored, but I want to eat them. Sad thing, I can't eat Oreos, I can't eat any sweets, I can't eat any barbecued meal, I can't eat anything that's been steaked or baked. I can only eat I can eat potatoes and pasta and fish. That's the only thing I can eat, thanks, because I'm sick. I can only drink milk. I don't have a problem with it, but sometimes I really want to drink a Coke or something like that. Okay, it's taking too long time. Fuck that. Let's just take another crucible. Let's do these. Quick play. Quick play, that's what I like. Watching a funny video of a friend, that's all. Just because I'm bored. Waiting for players. We need one more player. Now we got all the players. My friend just sent me this link, just like the wrong text message, like they sent the wrong number. I can just relate, or my mother can relate, because one time when my mom was working at night, she got a late text from a guy, and he sent a dick pic to her, and just like, I miss you so much, and she was just like, you send, she gave you the wrong number, sir. This is someone else, who's just like, oh, I'm so sorry. Polite to us after. Yes, when?
Control.
Oh, great.
Control means no victory. Take them and crush your enemy.
Why am I following this? This is not good at all. Yep, they're in this way.
You captured Zone B. You have zone advantage. Zone C lost.
Wah! The fuck?
They've taken the lead. You can turn this
Talk about getting scared. It's mine. Ow, 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 ow. Why are you aiming at me? Jeez. Okay, fuck this shit. I'm on a fucking rampage over there. I'm gonna want to see. Ah! Got one. Right in front of me. Fuck you! Fuck you! Yes! That was skill. Not really skill, but it was awesome.
You captured Zone C. Zone advantage is yours.
Fuck. I revenged for you, my friend. Oh, fuck. You missed!
Zone B lost. Remaining.
I just wanted to shake who was close. Ah, this is so painful.
Zone C lost. Your enemy has a power play. Your opponent
has
built a lead. Destroy it.
Oh, nice. Yes, please. That's a good idea.
Captured Zone B.
Great. Oh, fuck!
Zone A captured. You have zone advantage.
Okay, that was hilarious. That shit was hilarious. Oh, shit.
Shut the enemy down. Zone B lost.
I thought it was a friend. I need to ship more.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Yes, bitch. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Yes! You saw that shit just like boom! I was like, nah, please. Wah!
Zone B captured. That's a power play. You took through. Now hold.
I just got my power. That's bullshit. I got full of one. Oh shit. Fuck no! Fuck no! Fuck no! Fuck no! Goodbye! Goodbye! Shit!
Minutes.
There were two against one, that's fucking bullshit. We got all the zones. I'm gonna be quiet. I'm gonna lose the zones. Fuck, wrong weapon.
Zone A locked.
You son of a bitch.
Your enemy can't kill if they're dead.
You wish they were dead.
Zone A captured.
Ah!
Keep the pressure.
Fucking
on.
Asshole! My cat is just looking at me like, what the fuck am I screaming at? Oh, this is not good for my stomach.
Zone B lost.
Zone B is not lost. Not for long. I remember in Destiny 101 I was fighting against the B zone. Here I am, just like, nah, we're good. We're good, here I'm just sneaking. Oh, fuck! Yes!
Shut them down.
Motherfucker. I'll be good.
Zone C
locked.
You captured Zone B. You have zone advantage.
Fuck yeah, we are.
captured Zone C. That's a power play. You took them, now hold them.
Ha! Okay, that's a little bit good.
Fight for vengeance. Take their lead from them. Only 1 minute left.
Okay, we need to work.
Don't let your enemy take this without a fight. Zone A.
Oh, don't worry, we don't.
Keep the pressure on.
I've never been this good before, so. Can someone join me, please? And not an enemy.
You've got
Thank
30
you.
Seconds. You captured Zone B. Power play. Keep the pressure on.
Fuck me.
Zone C lost.
Oh, no. Fuck.
10 seconds. Rise from this loss and fight again.
Maybe lost. No, it's because we had 2 little kills.
You eat monsters for breakfast. You can win a battle for territory.
I have 11 kills. I was at worst. Yay. Even though we lost, I didn't suck. I've never been this good in my life. Okay, I have. Like the best kills I have is was like probably 12, 15. I remember first time me and my friend Pandapool played it. First time she played Crucible, which is like 6 versus 6 players. She just straight sent the enemies to hell. She never played Crucible before, but she played a lot of Call of Duty. And she just destroyed everyone. She was like the top notch, even though she got many kills. I mean many deaths. She had so many kills, like, and she was like level 30 somewhere, and those who were level 40 with like full light were so pissed, because she was in like level 32, 35, like kind of low light. Just straight destroyed everyone. She had like over 20 kills, and everyone just stayed there like 16, those are level 40. I was level 40, but I didn't have the full light power, so I never had that. So I was like, damn, Panda, you just wrecked them. And she's like, did I? Oh, that's a lot of kills I got. Oh, I got to have. It was so fun. Really fun. I never expected her to just like destroying them so much. Oh wait, now is the perfect time to see what clan my brother is in. Guardian what? Inspect. Oh god, he looks so dope. Guardian down. What? I will never understand. Oh my god, I love that. Undefeated. Oh my god, that's that. Man, I want that Sparrows. So fabulous. I want to see this rocket. The same as me. If you can like it, you should have put a ring on it. Never mind, I see that here. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. Whoa. If you like it, you should have put a ring on it. If you like it, you should have put a ring on it. Never mind, I see that here. Whoa. Ah, fun. Guardian down something. Tene, my boyfriend is playing something. Probably Call of Duty. Hineka? I'm talking to my cat. Hey, Shadow. He's just looking at me like, no, fuck you, I don't want to be with you. Let's see. Something I can do. I actually want to play Crucible again. Fuck that, I'm gonna play it again. Quick play. Why not an Osiris quick play? That would be fun. Ishtar. Hello, Ishtar. I just don't know which one. I got two Ishtar apps. One for Destiny, one for Destiny 2. There we go. Precision network. God damn it. Let's see.
Supremacy. Rule is simple. Defeat your enemy, claim their crest.
Okay. Defeat the enemy, claim their crest. Okay. Wait, what the? Okay. Nice done. Show off.
Two for one.
Ooh. Thank you.
Rest is our glory. Glory is yours.
What the fuck is going on? Ah! I think there. I like that one. This is getting good. We have claimed this place. I feel great.
What could stop you if you fight?
That was awesome. Together.
Nothing.
Ow. Okay, I think we're getting carried away here, okay? We better calm down. I mean, they can have a chance on us. Oh, you son of a bitch. I'm not going easy on it. The first time I feel really good. Here's someone really confident. Come up behind me soon. Oh, come on. Fuck. They're coming. That's my hope. Oh, shit. Destroying them.
5 minutes remaining.
This is like teamwork, real teamwork. Hey, it's the boy. Okay, I deserve that. I mean, who doesn't love that? I feel really proud. I got a cross bag. Yay! I love this team. I see a lot of hunters, but man, who cares?
Dominating the field. Don't let up.
Fuck. Who will die first? It's me. I'm getting cocky. Okay. Jesus Christ! Motherfucking hell! From nothing to everything.
3 minutes.
3 minutes? Jeez, if we queue up like this, we will kill them. Oh, you fucking asshole. Like, where did you go? Oh, I'm supercharged. Okay, I'll follow this dude. Surprise!
Your enemy can't kill if they're dead. So much glory, so little time.
Ooh. You were running right in front of me! How did you not see me?
One final push.
That's hilarious.
Victory is yours. Hunters like you blaze a path for the rest of us.
Need to reload.
That's why we have fire team. Rest our glory. Glory.
Oh, I saw you. I saw you. Come back here.
Seconds remain. Finish them.
Calm down. Calm down. Where did my team go? Team!
A well-fought
victory.
Not
you, Shadow. Ooh. I got another one, Grun. 70. Jeez.
I've recorded your session for the rookies. They'll have no excuses for sloppy technique.
I got 17! Dude! I'm in shock. I never got that much. This is like high score for me. High score. I feel so happy. Oh, if you could see me now, how much I improved. I should be sick often. Sure, something good. I'm good to shoot when I'm sick. Ooh, that's bad.
Let's see what we've got for each other.
I can create a clan. Suggest. Guarding down again. Jersey? Meh. Can't be much more. Ooh, a sniper rifle.
I must admit, Guardian, I'm very curious to see what you've got for me to crack open.
Someone, those boots on still. I mean, they're just flawless.
Yes, yes, Guardian, by all means.
So much.
Let's get started.
But I like that helmet. Damn it. These are my two favorite powers. I like costing more. To be honest.
What about the Crucible? Ah, one of our brightest returns.
Ooh.
Come back safe. You're one of the good ones.
You're one of the good guys, are you sure about that? anyway. Hello. Fuck. Oh, hello.
Plenty here for wherever the war takes you.
Thank the traveler for gathering.
I'm gonna be alone. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did, and thank you again for 80 subscribers. This is really on. I go back to this, you can see. And again, thanks for 80 subscribers. I'm really surprised, actually, because it sounds so cliche, like, who would watch my videos? But seriously. I'm shocked as who actually would watch my videos. So, again, I'm still really surprised by it. Like, every day I see new notifications that I got one more subscriber. And it's really making me happy. And again, I try to be more active now in the weekend. Except on Saturday I have to go try some dresses. It's prom soon, and on Sunday I'll be playing a little bit because I'll be going to school tomorrow again. Tomorrow on Sunday, so I do what I can. School is really tough, especially now I've been gone for a week longer. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.